Good day, virtual learners. How are you today? I hope that you are all doing great. Welcome back to our week 6 for our fourth quarter and electrical installation and maintenance 7. I am Mr. Gerson C. Buhol from Maysan National High School, your live streaming teacher for today. Please make sure that you have your pen and module ready as we enjoy this day of learning. Today's learning competency is to interpret technical drawing and plans. With our learning objectives, first is to identify the electrical fixtures needed in electrical plans, diagrams, and circuits. Second, illustrate simple electrical house plan using schematic diagram. And lastly, number 3, appreciate the significance of knowing the different electrical fixtures needed in preparing electrical house plan. Before we proceed to our new lesson, let us have a recap about the topic discussed in our previous lesson. Let us have a game entitled, Which is Which? Direction is, you have to match the electrical symbol in column A with its description in column B. Write the letters on B. Type your answer in the comment box. Timer starts now. So let's check your work. Answers for number 1 is letter C, for number 2 is letter D, for number 3 is letter B, for number 4 is letter A, and for number 5 is letter E. Very good, learners. Before we proceed to our discussion, let me check your prior understanding about the topic. Let's have a one more activity. The direction is, you have to arrange the letters that you can find at the end of each statement to reveal the correct words. The descriptions given serve as your guide. Type your answer in the comment box below. So let's begin. Number 1, a closed path that allows electricity to flow from one point to another. The letters are T, I, R, C, U, and C. Timer starts now. Okay, let's check if you are correct. If you answer circuit, and you are correct. Number 2. It is a graphical presentation of electrical wiring connection to install in a particular house or buildings. So timer would start now. If you had answered electrical plan, you are correct. Third, it refers to a simplified drawing that uses symbols and lines to convey important information. So your 10 seconds would start now. If you answered schematic diagram, you are correct. Number 4. So number 4, it is a device that acts as a convenient source of electrical energy for consuming appliances. Your 10 seconds would start now. If you had answered convenience outlet, you are correct. Number 5. It refers to a sketch of electrical circuit that shows the external appearance of each component. Your 10 seconds would start now. If you had answered pictorial diagram, you are correct. Good job, learners. Moving on to our topic. An electrical drawing is a type of technical drawing that shows information about power, lighting, and communication for an engineering or architectural project. Knowing how to read and interpret various types of electrical drawings are essential skills that all electrical workers must possess to effectively carry out their task. The flow of current in a conductor or wire can be represented by a diagram. There are two types of diagram, and what are those? Those are pictorial diagram and schematic diagram. And what is an schematic diagram? A schematic diagram is a simplified drawing that uses symbols and lines to convey information. And for pictorial diagram, it is a sketch of electrical circuit that shows external appearance of each component. It is much like a photograph of a circuit and uses simple images of parts. Moving on, an electrical circuit is a closed path that allows electricity to flow from one point to another. Then we have three types of circuit. And what are those? First, we have a series circuit. Second, we have a parallel circuit. And third, we have a series parallel circuit. Take note of that. And what is a series circuit? A series circuit is a circuit in which lamps are arranged in a chain so that the current has only one path to take. The current is the same through each node. And moving on, the second type of circuit, we have the parallel circuit. A parallel circuit is a circuit in which lamps are connected across wires. The voltage across each load on parallel circuit is the same. The advantage of using parallel circuit is that even if one of the lamps fails, still the remaining lamps will function. At third, we have the series parallel combination circuit. It one that has a combination of series and parallel path from for the electricity to flow. Its properties are combination of the two, which is the series and the parallel circuit. Now, what is an electrical plan? An electrical plan is a graphical presentation of electrical wiring connections to install in a particular house or building. It indicates the position of electrical fixtures such as convenience outlets, switches, lightings, doorbells, and other to be installed. So that's an example of an electrical plan. And now let us find out how much you have learned today. So the direction is on a separate paper, identify the name of what is being asked before the 5 seconds timer ends. Or you may comment down your answer on the comment box provided in your screen. So number one, a type of diagram that uses symbols and lines to convey information. Timer starts now. The answer is schematic diagram. Second is a type of diagram that uses simple images of parts. Timer starts now. The answer is pictorial diagram. Very good. Third is a circuit in which lamps are arranged in a chain. You have 5 seconds to lock in your answer. So the correct answer is series circuit. Very good. And fourth, it is a circuit in which lamps are connected across the wires. Your 5 seconds starts now. The correct answer is, very good, parallel circuit. Last, a combination of series and parallel path for the electricity to flow. 5 seconds starts now. The correct answer is, very good, series parallel circuit. And what are the areas of learning that we integrate our topic for today? Very good, that is science and math. Because we determine the different electrical circuits, electrical diagrams, as well as the measurement and calculation of the intensity of electricity and voltage power that is also done in the two subjects mentioned. Let us have an activity before we proceed. It is called the 1 minute nonstop writing. So within 1 minute, write everything you have learned today. The goal is to not stop writing within the time allotted and allow your ideas to flow on your paper and submit your finished activity to your teacher. Timer starts now. Okay, very good. Now, Let me give you a short quiz about our lesson for today. The direction is, you have to read the questions carefully, then write the letter of your answer on the comment box below. Number one, it is a circuit in which lamps are connected across the wires. Choices are letter A, closed circuit, letter B, open circuit, letter C, parallel circuit, and letter D, series circuit. Your 5 seconds would start now. If you had answered letter C, you are correct. Number two, it is a sketch showing the components of circuit using electrical standard symbols. Choices are letter A, electrical plan, letter B, schematic diagram, letter C, pictorial diagram, and letter D, series wiring diagram. You have 5 seconds to lock in your answer. If you had answered letter B, you are correct. Number three, it is a sketch of an electrical circuit that shows external appearance of each component. Choices are letter A, electrical one, letter B, a schematic diagram, letter C, pictorial diagram, and letter D, series wiring diagram. You have 5 seconds to lock in your answer. Time's up. If you answered letter C, you are correct. Number four, it is a circuit in which lamps are arranged in a chain so that the current has only one path to take. Choices are closed circuit, letter B, open circuit, letter C, parallel circuit, and letter D, series circuit. You have 5 seconds to lock in your answer. If you had answered letter D, you are correct. Number five, which of the following is a graphical presentation of electrical wiring connections to install in a house or building? Choices are letter A, electrical plan, letter B, pictorial diagram, letter C, schematic diagram, and letter D, series wiring diagram. You have 5 seconds to lock in your answer. Time's up. If you had answered letter A, you are correct. Excellent students, I know you got a perfect score for our quiz today. Congratulations, you made it. If you have questions or unclear part of our discussion today, please do not hesitate to ask your TLE teacher to clarify your concern during your follow-up discussion. I am sure they would attend to your queries right away. For this part of today's learning, let us have your home activity. You have to accomplish the following activities in your module. The direction is, on a short band paper, illustrate an electrical plan of a single family dwelling. You will be graded based on the rubric below. But note, your electrical plan must include the following. First, we have the lamp outlet, followed by the convenience outlet. Third, the panel board or the main switch. And lastly, we have the single pole switch. Again, you will be graded based on the rubrics flashed on your screen. That would be our lesson for today. I hope you learned a lot. Before we end our session for today, allow me to leave this quotation. Education is the passport to the future. For tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for it today. Good job, learners. You did great today. See you again next time. Again, I am Mr. Gerson C. Bohol, your TLE teacher from Maysan National High School. Goodbye and keep safe, everyone.